It represents one of the top the viewport displayed. To create new one of the tabs by hovering the cursor on the right mouse button, call the pop-up menu and activate the command new layout. Double click on the left mouse button on name, change the name. It may be layout 7. And we can create a new layout by clicking the that plus and create new layout.